tell me your name. You'll look to me.
Okay.
Just tell me your name and what year you graduated here.
Yeah, my name's Terry Miller.
Time out, Clark.
I graduated in 1961.
Folks, don't forget tonight.
Played my last year football
the game,
Baylor in 1960.
After the
never
game,
had a losing record.
That were sponsored by
played
the
only old field that we didn't even know we had a field.
And being shot by
the hell in the end zone. This is awesome. It really is. This is amazing. Never thought we'd ever see anything like this at Taylor, really. So it's just it's great, and it's we've done a lot of hard work. It's good.
What do you think about the future of the program?
Oh golly, it can't do anything but take off now. Got to. I mean, I'll be here. I'm supporting it. But a lot of good friends here, and a lot of good memories. And this just puts a asterisk on the whole thing. The finishing touches, this is beautiful. Yeah.
So you think that you're finally, the Jackets are reaching the level of popularity like Elder and St. X and some of those other schools?
They got a little way to go, I'm sure. Our size.
Xavier,
I think that's going to improve too now with all this coming through here. If we can compete, get back to those years where I remember, and I'm sure that a lot of people do remember.
At the end of one.
It's got to have its pluses.
Taylor 14.
Yeah.
Clark, is there anything else that you'd like to add about the stadium, or just your thoughts?
The AstroTurf is really soft. I'm amazed. I thought it'd be just like walking on the concrete, but it's like a carpet. I mean, it's a mattress almost. It's beautiful. The whole thing's beautiful. It's great.
And makes the wish you're 16 all over again.
Taylor Athletics.
Well, maybe not. One other thing, I still like brown and gold.
Well, thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it.
All right, thank you, Mike. All right.
Enjoy the game.
All right.
Stop by the concession stand for a nice cold coat.